you ever improvised a repair, fashioned a homemade tool, or created a shop get by or make do, then you'll appreciate today's shop hacks. You know how you turn a drill into a rotary brush for cleaning parts? Well, you go to the house and you look around for a bottle washer or a toilet brush or a similar round brush like I have here. Don't tell your wife you're taking them outside though. Now what you do is you go and cut the handle off like I did on this toilet brush and you insert it and then basically lock it down. Now you're ready to do some heavy duty cleaning. Now the tips on flexing hose grease guns sure have a bad tendency to flop around and into the dirt and grime when you set the grease gun down. Now to keep the tips clean, what you do is you cut a length of stiff tubing like PVC plumbing or some type of hose that is large enough to house the tip. You strap it to the body of the grease gun with zip ties or hose clamps, and when you get done greasing, you insert the tip and you keep it clean. Tired of having to wrap cords around power tools to put them away for storage, or just laying them there and having the cords get all tangled up together in storage? What you do is you cut a length of large diameter PVC pipe, I had this one left over from a plumbing job, and you screw them into the bottom of storage shelves. Now you tuck the cords in the pipe away securely, place the tool on top of the shelf. We would love to hear about your shop shortcuts, tips, or make-dos. Send us your shop hack. If we use it on the show or in Successful Farming Magazine, we're going to pay you a $200 reward. Send us a detailed description and images to the link below. I'll see you again next time on another shop hack. Hi, I'm Dave Mowitz. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit subscribe right here if you haven't already, and click that little bell right here to be notified when we post a new video. And click here to see more great videos.